gang knows risk. Getting locked up, gang knows smoke is a part of it. But you don't think about that before you get in. You just thinking about how sweet the whole thing looks. When we was growing up, every kid in our hood wanted to be like Billy Sims, Magic Johnson, Isaiah Thomas, and all the other black stars on the Michigan sports teams. But not me and T. We wanted to be like the Chambers brothers, who the movie New Jack City was based on. And YBI, Young Boys Incorporated, who all the Detroit D-Boys patterned themselves after. YBI was the first crew in the city to only hire kids. All them dudes had money, women, clothes, and fly whips. But more than anything, they had respect.
Survival, survival, survival.
Yo, T! Terry! Where you at? T!
Where's Terry Fennery at?
Terry, where you at? Hey, Terry!
T! What the hell?
Yo, Terry! T! Where you at?
What happened right there?
I'm looking for my brother.
Back off, Lopez. I know this man.
He's got a gun, Brian.
I said back off. I'm in control of the situation. Secure your weapon. Now.
Where my brother at, man?
You can see him as soon as you hand that piece over. Meech? Give me the gun. Something your brother didn't. This looks like an attempted carjacking.